Let me show you how to hold Go stones properly.
This is known as the traditional grip. First, reach into your Go stone container and slightly bury your index finger below a Go stone, with the flat side of the stone facing down and the curved side facing up. Then, pick up the stone using your index finger and middle finger. You want to have your index finger on the bottom and your middle finger on the top. And that's it. You want your middle finger and the nail of your index finger to be around halfway across the stone, which will help you place the stone on the board. Feel free to use other fingers to help you adjust the position of the stone.
Proper etiquette is a big part of playing Go. So, if you want to learn how to play Go,